Lincoln Public School students had their own elections today. It's tonight's Excellence in Education Report.
We really want to start at an early age, getting students involved in the democratic process and giving them opportunities to be informed, engaged, and active citizens.
Students from 4th through 12th grade voted for candidates from a ballot similar to the ones we're going to be seeing on November 6th. At Human Elementary, the student council spent months preparing and learning about the American government and also the importance of getting out and voting.
Their vote is their vote. Like, they shouldn't vote of what their friends want or what their family wants. They should vote what they think is right.
There you go. Now, we do have some quick results from the mock election. Pete Ricketts won for governor, according to the kids and the students. Jane Raybould for Senate. And Jeff Fortenberry in the House. We'll have to see what happens on Tuesday.